Yeah, so today we're going to compare App Game Kit and Game Maker Studio 2. Which one is better and which one is cheaper? I personally don't have a preference for any particular game engine. I like all game engines. I do like these three. Okay, these four, I should say. Wait, I like Unreal Engine too. Oh wait, we're forgetting a Game Guru. I like Game Guru too. All these engines can create very different games. So I just want to show you the difference between these two. So let's begin with the most obvious question, which one is cheaper? Okay, yeah, this is where you can download Game Maker Studio 2. They have a free version you can download. This version doesn't save exe files. If you want to save exe, you need to pay $100 US. Now, EGK has a free version you can download. I'm not sure of the limitations. It probably works for 30 days, I'm not sure. I should try it out. But the price is $79. But if you went inside EGK, you can see that you can export to Android, iOS, and HTML5. Now, this creates EXE by default. You can see that this creates EXE files. Now back to Game Maker Studio 2. For HTML5 is $149. Same for the Windows Store, it's $399. Whoa! And for Android, it's another $300, $400. And for PlayStation 4, it's $800 every 12 months. Now for Xbox One, it's another $800 a year. Now if you want all platforms at once, for 1 year is $1,500. Yeah, so there you go. Those are the prices for Game Maker Studio 2. In the long run, AGK 2 is a lot cheaper. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Smack the like button, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.